Welcome back all of you to our online platform, that is our school's YouTube channel. So again we are ready with today's video. This video is for class 6. The subject is Maths and the chapter is chapter 1 and the chapter name is Knowing Our Number. We have discussed in this chapter that how to write the given numbers in words according to two different systems. One is Indian system of numeration, second one is international system of numeration. At the same time, in the second exercise, we have learned how to solve the word problems which are related on addition, subtraction, multiplication or division. Then, in the next exercise, we have learned how to estimate the sum or product. Estimation means rounding off to nearest tens, hundreds, and in the last topic was that related to Roman numerals. So, I told you how to write the Hindu-Arabic numbers in Roman numeral form. But at the same time, as we see from the book, the chapter is over. So today we will discuss one question, one word problem from exercise 1.2. And afterwards, today I will supply you one worksheet which is based on this chapter, and the questions may be from outside. So when we are supposed to provide you that worksheet, afterwards you are supposed to solve that, and afterwards you are supposed to upload the pic of that solutions of the worksheet on our school's WhatsApp number. So we will today solve one question from exercise 1.2. The exercise is 1.2. The question is, exercise 1.2, question number 7. A merchant held rupees 78,592 with her. She placed an order for purchasing 40 radio sets at the rate of 1,200 each. How much money will remain with her after the purchase? So, the cost of one radio, question number N. This is N. Sign two dots upward and one dot downwards in between them. So this is S. One radio set cost rupees 1,200. Now two dots downwards, one dot upward. This will mean therefore. This is S, this is therefore. Therefore, how many radio sets she is purchasing? 40. 40 radio sets. One radio set costs 1,200. 40 will cost more. For more, we have to multiply. 1,200 multiplied by 40 means rupees. Now how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 12, 4, 48. Means 48,000 rupees he had spent already. So total money she had given in the question. How much money she was having? 78,592, and she spent 48,000 in purchasing the radio sets. Now money remaining money she was having 78,592 and she spent 48,000, means remaining money, for remaining we are supposed to subtract. So afterwards we are supposed to write therefore रुपीज़ 30,519 रिमेन विथ. So this is important in word problem. We are supposed to use the language we use करना है. ऐसे नहीं करना है कि multiply कर लिया फिर उसको subtract कर दिया, ऐसा नहीं. But we are supposed to use the proper language because these are the word problem. At last we are supposed to give the answer in the language only. So we have discussed one more question and we have discussed many questions from each of the exercise. There is no exercise for Roman numerals, so I give you a homework that you are supposed to write the role, the numbers in the Roman numerals from 51 to 100. So today, as we have completed the all the exercises of this chapter, so we will provide you the worksheet. Additional worksheet you will get on your WhatsApp number. Afterwards, you are supposed to complete that. If any doubt is there, then you are supposed to message us or you can even call us. But after completing the that worksheet, you are supposed to take the pic of that and you are supposed to upload on the school's WhatsApp number. At the same time, the information is there, additional information, as previously I told you that as per guidelines of CBSE as well as Supreme Court, there will be online classes only 5 days a week. Per week, hamari 5 days hi online classes hongi, means from Monday to Friday, means up to today. Tomorrow and day after tomorrow, there will be no online classes. So you are supposed to revise this chapter and all the exercise again and again so that your doubts should not be there afterwards. Koi doubt hai to wo humse pooch lete. So today you will get the worksheet and you are supposed to solve that worksheet today itself. Thank you very much.